So I'm working on this large Batik. It goes a little bit farther this way. The original drawing is close to 5 feet wide. You'll get to see it when it's hanging. And so I'm securing the whites with paraffin wax here. So all I do is just place little pieces of little bits of wax all the areas I want to keep white. These are going to be white flowers here in the foreground. Then we're going to hang it up and spray it and put on the first color.